try to spell and pronounce together, okay? Something is beautiful, Niki Zuri. So you will always hear the Zuri, the sound Zuri is always there.
Seeing the world as energy, and seeing the world as energy taking and giving, and how do we move through the world understanding that energy. I think a lot about how we can change this story, how we can take and empower ourselves, understanding what's happened, and make a difference for ourselves, and not just for our communities, but for the whole world.
So my name is Suzi Q Smith, and I am from Denver. I am a poet, spoken word artist, slam poet, etc., and that's what I do for a living. So I also teach locally. I teach poetry and spoken word with youth on record in Denver, so in a couple of local high schools, and then when I'm not teaching, I am generally touring the country performing poetry. My grandmother introduced me to poetry, and so it was sort of a bedtime story for us growing up. Very common to hear Paul Laurence Dunbar or Edna St. Vincent Millay or Langston Hughes in our household. It was very normal to read poetry aloud to one another. Also, I grew up in a very, very crowded house with several siblings. And so when you have a small house and lots of people, privacy is not a real thing. And so I learned to write in poetry because it was sort of my code language. I think that everything in my life inspires my poetry. And through sharing it, there depends on the piece, but I really, really hope that I can make people feel something. I think it's very, very easy to sort of get disconnected from our hearts, and I think it's sort of my mission to make people reconnect to their hearts.
We have not forgotten how to dig. I come from a long line of mighty women, women who remember, women who tell, women who put their hands in the mud, divining truth and sweeping shadows. I'm still learning from my ancestors. Listen when they whisper over a pot of black-eyed peas, drop a little peanut butter in a bag. Feel them stir in my cells and ask for water, for lemon and cayenne. Taught me that coconut oil is as good for the hair as it is for the elbows and door hinges. Know that it is they who taught me that a little apple cider vinegar and honey cures all but broken bones and hurt feelings, but they got something for all that too. We all come from something bigger, some root that reminds us we were alive before our memory began to frame the story. And we all leave something behind. If only our bones, we all return as some kind of seed. I plant my bare feet in the mud whenever I can. I call it home.
Do not